If you're wondering how to move the on-screen map in Lost Ark, all you do is hover over it with your mouse, click your middle mouse button, and drag it wherever you want. Let go of the mouse button, and it will just stick. And every time you open and close it, the position will persist. I'm Brunley, and I'll talk to you soon.